Welcome to Professor Srinidhi's classes. This video is about flight vehicle design, conic fuselage development. We'll be learning about longitudinal control lines and conic shape parameter. Well, you know the concept, conic lofting. You have a cone, cut it, the cross section, then the curve you get in the cross section is your conic or conic curve. It can be a circle, ellipse, parabola or hyperbola. Check out my video on conic lofting to know the details about this. So the conic curve, the cross section A, B, C and then the shoulder point S makes the curve. To create a smoothly lofted fuselage using conics, it is very much important to ensure that the points A, D, C and S in each of the various cross sections are connected longitudinally by a smooth line. Note that it should be a smooth line, not a straight line. In fact, this is a section of a fuselage of the aircraft with the three sections of this A, B, C and S connected together. These lines are called longitudinal control lines. Why they are called control lines? Because they decide, or rather they control the shape of the curve and also the fuselage. All the points A, B, C are fixed here, but only S, the shoulder point, is the variable. So this is the problem of initial lofting. If S is too close to point C, what happens? It will be like a square. And if it is very far from C, it's like a flat, which doesn't even come under conic curve family. That's why we have a technique which involves a parameter which directly controls the shoulder point's distance from the point C, the conic shape parameter. Here, point E is the shoulder point, which are the intersection point between the curve and line DC. Of course, point D, as you can see, here is the midpoint of line AB. This point E, the shoulder point, determines the conic shape parameter rho, with the equation as rho is equal to dE by dC. While here AD is equal to BD, because of course D is the midpoint. So these shoulder points are related to or based on the parameter rho. For hyperbola, the parameter is more than 0.5. For parabola, it is equal to 0.5. For ellipse, it is less than 0.5. And in the case of circle, the conic shape parameter is equal to 0.4142. And also, AC is equal to BCE. Let us take an example here. Consider the points A, B, C, which are known to us. That means we know the distance AC, BC and also AB while connecting the two dots. The value of rho, the conic shape parameter, is also given to you. The only unknown is the shoulder point, S. Now, how to find this out? To this question, let us draw a line joining A and B, a dotted line, A and B. Then identify its midpoint. Let it be D by taking AD is equal to BD. And then you have to join CD with a dotted line. From the formula of conic shape parameters, rho is equal to DE by DC. Note that here shoulder point is S, it is not E. So to find the S, we can rearrange this as DS is equal to rho into DC. The shoulder point S then can be found by measuring along the line DC, starting at D, by a distance equal to rho times the total length of line DC. Once the shoulder point is found, the conic can be drawn, ASB. And hence, these are the concepts about longitudinal control lines and conic shape parameter. This is the end of the video. Stay tuned to the channel for more. Thank you.